Alright, this is what I'm gonna go with. Final build for now. Not really gonna show gear because there really isn't a need to. Basically, all you're looking for is the resistances of the fire and dark. And try to get a decent defense. I've tried my best, but it's really tight. We're doing Tiamat. Tiamat, however you want to pronounce it. It's one of the newer trials on the JP side. Yeah, let's see what we can do. This is my first time going in. I don't know if there's any preemptives or anything like that. And apparently there is. Okay, we're impaled already at the beginning of the trial. That's always a good thing. It's always a good sign. Hey Shadow, welcome. I don't even know like who to re-raise. Guess both my DPS. In case they die on accident. Not an accident, but in case they die or something. And yes, we have to use the Dark Fina buff. And the only element we can use is Earth. We cannot use any of the other ones. The boss absorbs the other two elements that we use. So it's really not that big of a deal though. Now let's see if he survived past turn one. Okay, already dead. Turn two, our DPS already died. I love it. I love that our DPS is already dead on turn one. Probably CG Lightning, because I think that'd be a good bait for people who wanted her. Unfortunately, we don't have quadcast in our other DPS. So this is going to be pretty much like the last, like yesterday, where I had no quadcast on my tank or my DPS. Yeah, I think it's so worth it. What the fuck? Why the hell did that just happen? Was he supposed to cover? That's not a good thing. I think we lost already. It's only turn three and I think we already lost. Because we have no healing. Literally no healing. Are we gonna actually make this, or...? Okay, somehow I don't even know how that happened, but we made it. I literally don't even know how we were able to survive. There are some times where I'm just like, how is this even possible? But it happened. I don't think we're gonna worry about the poison. We have bigger problems right now. She has damage over time and Also poison damage. Like, this is nasty, man. This is a nasty trial already, I can tell. This in a certain amount of turns too, which is even worse. Oh, she's dead. Are you serious? The DOT killed her. Jesus, man. This is crazy, dude. How's he OP if he's the one who's been dying more often than anyone else? Seems good, seems good. I don't know what's going on. Isn't that weird? My fault that your unit's dying. Seems good. That did literally like nothing. By the way, I'm guessing that the physical AoE attack is not coverable by physical, like cover, like the IGAN trial where I can cover physical XD. Oof. So we just have to take a giant amount of damage every turn from physical attack, from physical attacks. Summon the Esper for the Esper mission. Healing the boss, of course. Oh, nice. Of course you would say that. Feels bad, man, didn't get her alone first ready. Man, is there like any way for him to generate? Nope. Kind of provoked this turn. I forgot it charged. I forgot he charges it up, or she charges it up. So we have a turn to fuck around. Oh no, our triple cast is gone. Let's look up CGL's kid again, like I do every time, because there's always some abilities that may help. Oh hey, he has... I didn't even know that this, the 38 one actually has 30% physical mitigation, so that's something that's interesting, but we don't need that this time. Case, free barrier. Holy shit, he took a lot of damage. I don't know why he should be buffed, but I guess he barely survived. That's a Pog champ, I guess. Survived the first threshold. And apparently got dispelled or something, I don't know. Their cover's gone. Pretty good, but we need to speed it up a little bit, I think. So we only have 25 turns or less to do this. Why is she dispelling herself? I don't know why they do that. you invoked an Esper, but the lone first kill mission is probably going to be a little on the challenging side. And there's also another threshold at 60%, and we're definitely going to get there, so... have to sacrifice a little bit of our damage to do this. Not that. Stop that. I know how much you like to do fire, but we're not doing it this time. Let's do that again. And yeah, I don't really know what else to do on her. This, I guess. I guess I'm alone first for the for a CG or for our element alone first. Charge up. This is the one you'd worry about. Should still have our fire buff up. Yep. Fire, not fire buff. Fire. Well, I guess it is a buff. Fire resist buff. Not bad, but we still couldn't get our limit first filled. So guess we just try to defend. Holy crap, why is he tied? I mean, he has auto, he had re-raise on at least, but it's still really strange why he's dying. I don't know. Yeah, it's really nice that I'm doing so much damage. For one. Why did we just take like an ass load of damage? That's just great. I love taking so much damage like that. Can you stop attacking Charlotte, please? I can't. It's another situation where I can't even believe we survived. These happen all the time, apparently, for me. This one? This one's 100% provoke. Also gives 100%, 150% LB flow rate. The reason why I do this one over the other provoke is because you can dual cast this and do something else on top of it, so I'm just gonna be doing this again. And we have to put that, not that. Gotta put up our fire resistance. I think that's why we were getting screwed over. We had it was down again. Oh my god, dude. We lost our quadcasting. That's kind of a tradition at this point where I would just instantly lose it. Gotta find out a way to get to win at this point, because it's gotta win by turn 25 or else we don't get it to UOC, I believe. Yeah, what's going on? Oh, you gotta tell me. Oof. That doesn't make me feel very good about myself. Here, I thought you were trying to encourage me and be nice. And then this shit happens. Ouch. She's literally in the cusp of dying. And so is he. That was really close, yeah. The next threshold, 20%. So we still, we're already getting down to it. Okay, turn 18 though. I don't know, guys. It's looking a little rough. Don't have very many turns left. An easy turn. I was expecting a lot more than that. Oh god, my healer's dead. Not a good thing. Jesus, you got talented. Half health. And they have four more turns, basically, to go. Charlotte's on first. There's the charge for the next one part. I certainly hope so. And make sure that we get all the stuff we need. They have to be in 25 turns where you don't get the one of the missions. That time we survived, but I don't really have anyone who can do CG Wall is like the only one who can do. Oh, we don't even have our triple cast backed up. Shit, that's not good. We're cutting it very close now. Jesus. It has to happen. We have to do it. This has to work, or else we do not get the UOC. Nope, that... I'm not hacking. I'm just making sure. We got this by the ass. Just have to not make sure we don't misclick and auto attack with our unit again. We don't want that to happen. That should count. That should definitely count, guys. If it doesn't count, oh well, we lose the 10% trust move, but whoop-de-fucking-do. Whoop-de-fucking-do, we lose a 10% trust move. I don't care. We did it, guys. First try, we did it, guys. Are we gonna get all missions complete, though? Damn! That didn't count, apparently. How did that not count, though? You guys saw me use... It was at 1% and CG1 went down and did damage when it was at 0. So, I guess the reset was for nothing. Feels bad, man. Feels very bad. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Please subscribe. XD.